You just got a ticket.
You've got some explaining to do, Tiger. Trained from childhood as an Atlas assassin with over 1,000 successful jobs to your name. Damn near killed my 2 best men before they brought you in.
She said we're her best men. That makes me feel good.
Ow.
Here's how it is, Athena. I'm gonna ask you a single question, and if I don't like your answer, you will die. Aim at the prisoner. Now, I will ask you this only once. Why?
That is a long story.
Braced and ready! Brilliant!
Jack,
come
in
your way!
Hey, everybody! Check out my
Make
gadget!
Your peace!
Handsomeness!
Yeah! I welcome your attack, fool!
This is gonna go my way!
Here comes the pain!
Square the eye, carry the one, yes!
Jack, in!
This time it'll be awesome, I promise! Hello, Vault Hunter, and thank you for answering Hyperion's summons. Unfortunately, the Helios space station is currently under attack by Insane Doll military forces. Please, take this Echo device. Now, follow me. I can take you to your contractor liaison. Neat rocket! Landing could have used some work, but A for effort. Sorry about the mess. Things got really hairy once the Lost Legion attacked. Waiting for us! Oh. Ah.
the Legion!
Kill my shield!
Hyperion Merc spotted! What's wrong with this universe?
Must have killed this one. People think robots can't feel pain, but we actually feel it in slow motion with great intensity. This robot died in horrific agony.
Enemy spotted. Heads up.
Did that claptrap die?
From my squad mate.
That's awesome. And you all done
experimental prototype FR4 GTP reporting for duty.
Troops are, or why they got a murder on for this space station, but they got me pinned.
Forward!
Take him out!
Fight!
Attention, Hyperion. Your Helios space station now belongs to the Lost Legion. Surrender before it is too late.
That's cool. I'll just bleed over here internally for a while. Here, it's a super fun way to pass the time, but yeah, don't mind me. Just the guy who hired ya. Sorry, am I being passive-aggressive? My bad. That must be a symptom of almost dying.
But no, I'm sure you've got a lot of important stuff to do. I'll just sit over here and try to keep my internal organs from rupturing. Make a day of it. Oh, come on!
What are you doing down there? And
holy crap! You saved my life. Thank you. Sorry. Heart's pounding. Never been shot at before. Kind of fun, actually. Look, these crazy bastards attacked Helios Station right after I sent for you guys. If we can drive them off, we'll be free to go after that vault on the moon's surface. All right, looks like you got a shield. Pretty self-explanatory, really. It'll eat bullets until it depletes. When it does, you gotta hide and give it time to recharge. Hey, just let me activate the defense controls. A few seconds, we'll have turrets, force fields, laser wires. These assholes won't know what hit them.
Critical failure. Helios defense systems are being jammed.
What? How?
Jamming signal originates from Elpis, Pandora's moon.
Oh, crap. Kill the turrets! Kill the turrets! Gets better and better. All right, plan B. If we can't take Helios back,
we need to evacuate. Escape ships are this way. We must take this ground.
Who's she? She seems angry.
I don't know, she leads these jackasses,
I think. I don't know, but the first person to shoot her in the head gets a high five in a turbo mansion. Alright, let me get this door. The escape ships are nearby.
Oh, son of a taint.
Execute plan and shoot that chick in the head!
Hello, Jack.
Okay, that's unnerving. Run! Destroyed the ships. We gotta find another way out the station.
What the heck was that creature?
No idea, but I get the feeling it could kill us with its brain, so, you know, keep running.
Jack, what the hell is going on? I'm getting reports of alarms all across Helios.
Nothing, sir. Nothing. Everything's fine. Just, one of the Claptrap units tried to French kiss a light socket, sir.
Need I remind you that you are there to observe Pandora, nothing more. If you incur any damages to the Helios space station, I will personally...
Ah, oh, sorry, sir, we're losing connection.
What?
I called you an asshole because I thought I'd hung up. My bad.
We will speak again, John.
There's Elpis.
That friggin' jamming signal is somewhere down on that cracked
rock, messing up all the cool security stuff up here.
Yep.
Son of a...
Clear the area!
What the hell are you attacking us, you dicks? I want this station, and I want to save the universe.
Just
the hell's that supposed to mean?
All done!
Jerkasses! You psychopath!
Right now!
You ain't got the skills!
Maniacs doing? We don't even have a real military
up here. They're just murdering workers and us if we don't move it.
A fantastic day for capitalism. Thanks for the scratch. Don't have too much fun.
Huh?
stupid idea. We're gonna head to that moonshot cannon. Follow me.
You mentioned a moonshot cannon?
Basically a huge gun that shoots supplies down to the moon's surface like at about 1,000 miles an hour. We're gonna get in one of those containers and escape that way.
Is that gonna kill us?
I don't know. Be a pretty cool way to die though, huh?
Shot cannon, move in!
Like, you've got a chance!
Oh. That's it, then!
Go get him, Ball Touchers!
Bop!
No!
Take that!
No idea why these doll guys wanted Jack dead?
I had suspicions. Money, revenge. That said, whoever needed a reason out here.
Trap, start boot up sequence.
Directive 1, protect humanity. Directive 2, open jacket at all costs. Directive 3, dance.
No, cancel directive 3.
Commencing directive 3.
Who's there? Rob?
Rob who? Ha, what? You're dead to me.
Be cleansed with heat!
Kill that guy, I guess?
Damn it! Burn! What the
Our story just began with us getting off a bus. This sounds all explosive and stuff.
Stop complimenting the prisoner.
Let's go! Elevator!
We can get in the moonshot up there. Let me get the elevator. Something's jamming the elevator up there. Gotta figure something out.
All right, weird idea. Let me work the loading terminal. All right, you get into the moonshot cylinder and ride it up.
Incorporation wishes to remind you that heroes die many deaths. Cowards taste but one. Or something.
Ooh, watch your step. That'll be a
hell of a fall.
I will do my best to not fall to my death. I am inside the moonshot shell.
Hold on, I'm gonna spin the cylinder. Did you make it up there? Free up the elevator so I can join you. Yeesh, he got wedged in tight. No big deal though, they can't feel pain. Just bash him out of there. Oh, these loaders bum me out. It's no wonder Dahl took us over so easily. I need more soldiers. Badasses. Like you.
Full of opportunity. Pleasure doing business. Tell your friends.
Greetings. Nina, good for you.
Woo, we made it. All right, we just gotta get into a moonshot.
A crate of Hyperion shall not...
After we kill this asshole.
What's there to lose, bud?
All right, that's twice you've saved my life. Now we just gotta... Oh, for what? The auto shot controls are damaged. Someone's gotta stay back and launch them. Odds manually. I'd suggest the claptrap, but I need you down there on Elpis finding a way to save this place. God, I can't believe I just said that.
I probably won't let you down.
All right, new plan. I'll stay behind. I need you down on the moon. You gotta find that jamming signal
and shut it down. Otherwise, we'll never get control of the moon base and we can kiss that vault goodbye.
Are you sure about this plan, Jack? It may result in your horrible dismemberment.
Now you saved my life a couple of times, I'm repaying the favor. Besides, I'm a hero, baby. Self-sacrifice is part of the job. Oh, good, a health machine. I had one put in here after a worker had an accident and lost his torso. Better heal up before your trip down to the moon. Might want to grab some ammo, too. Supplies over here. We need to get a moonshot container up here. Normally, we'd load some supplies, but this time, you're the cargo.
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers.
Okay, this container ought to do the trick.
So the container's all ready, just get into it.
Boy, oh boy, I do not feel very safe right now.
Yeah, I'll see you after you shut down. Cool, I'm closing the container. Watch your limbs. Loading you into the delivery chamber. This is gonna be loud. Slightly awesome.
You're telling me Jack, handsome Jack, the guy who murdered my boyfriend, stayed behind while you escaped?
Like hell.
Whether his decision was heroic or purely strategic, I can't say. But if Jack hadn't stayed behind to eject the pod, I might well have died on Helios.
Your story is making handsome Jack kind of sympathetic. I hate it.
All right, we're ready to fire. Whenever you're ready, I'll shoot you to Concordia. It's the biggest town on Elpis. I know someone there who can help you find that jamming signal.
Salvage. Great thing about being a robot is you're not about to asphyxiate. You okay? Well, you are at the moment, not needing air and all that. Lucky you. But there's still plenty of stuff out there that'd love to kill you. So here's my plan. When you're ready, open the door and follow me to my oxygen bubble and we can talk. Sound good? Don't answer. I already know it does.
My psychosomatic need for oxygen.
Over here. This way. Everybody good? Nice to meet ya. I'm Janie Springs, junk dealer. Who are you?
I am an experimental prototype known as FR4G.
Cool. So what are you doing here?
There's a signal somewhere on the moon that is jamming Helios Station's defenses. To return to Helios, we need to destroy the jamming signal.
A jamming signal? Haven't noticed anything like that. You might want to get to Concordia, a little city run by a fella called the Merif. Gotta be somebody there who can help you. You'll need an O2 kit, Oz kits we call them, to survive the journey though. I've got some broken ones stashed nearby, but I can repair them for you. Even if you ain't the breathing type, you'll be glad you've got an Oz kit. Head to these coordinates and clear the place out.
Building used to be in one piece and not lava adjacent, till the crackening anyway.
Yeah!
trunks. That's moon for hands. For me too. Not excited about being mauled again. Kit. Great for breathing, double jumping, and slamming enemies.
Now, to repay me for saving your life, you're gonna end
someone else's. His name's Deadlift. He's nearby and he's an asshole. He's also got something I'll need to get us into Concordia.
Perhaps I should test one first. This or that?
Deadlift leads a band of scavengers, scavs, who used to raid the old Dahl dig site. Colonel Zarpadon
Zarpadon? Was her dad a kaiju or something?
Anyway,
he's got the Digistruct key for my Zoomy station. Hey, I got bored one day and started writing children's books, but I lost them. Can you find them for me? You could totes give me some feedback too. Once upon a time, there was this moon. Then some military dudes came and started mining. They delved all deep and greedy and crap. Moon cracked open, people died, no one lived happily ever after. Finn, what do you think?
Not enough action.
I'll take it under advisement. I think there might be another one in my old camp. It got overrun by Kragans, they killed her. Was a Kragan named Flamey, who jumped out of the crack and bit Janie. She blew off its face, now there's no trace of the Kragan who dared such cockamamie. Well?
I didn't know the Kraken created Kragons. Also, you scare me.
Fair enough. Good fate back. Oh, that reminds me, though. Flamey's son owes me a life, and he's still out there. Track him down and get it for me, yeah? This one is called Baby Kragan Goes on an Adventure. Baby Kragan crawled out of the crack with his mum, Flamey. They saw strange two-legged creatures and thought they must be food. So Baby Kragan and his mum raided the camp. Flamey tore a two-legger up pretty bad, and Baby Kragan killed another one. Then Baby Kragan ran away like a little stupid piece of shit. That one must be corrupted or something, I don't know. Bring those back while I write another one
about how you killed an evil fire monster.
Ooh, can I be a wizard?
Some publishers are interested, but only... if I cut out the parts where people and baby kragans die. I was like, nah.
Make me out of Galvanized flesh! sense of post-mortem guilt would be lessened if I knew why you want me to kill Deadlift.
He's kind of a dick.
Is that all?
Well, he also stole my Moonzumi Digistract key, stranded me out here, and got really rude when I told him I wasn't into guys. But mainly the being a dick thing.
Hunter, this is Colonel Zarpadon. You must leave Elpis. Things are about to get much worse. I don't want to kill you if I don't have to.
Sorry, madam, but my orders are clear. You have committed crimes against Hyperion and must be brought to justice.
Fine. Do what you will. Deadlift, this is Colonel Zarpadon. I need you to kill the Vault Hunters headed for your ship.
Get bent, sir. I ain't taking orders from the chick who threw me in prison.
They said your jump pads are stupid.
I will annihilate them!
Warning, entering vacuum.
Nina, keep you alive. It's good choice. Come again.
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else. I've made sure of that. Pleasure doing business. Come back anytime. Remember,
treasonous offense, punishable by death.
Warning, zero atmosphere environment. Warning, oxygen levels at 50% and dropping.
I disabled the jump pad. Forgive me, jump pad. I didn't mean it.
Crap. Better head up to that geothermal substation, see what the damage is. Is busted. Got an idea though. You could be the fuse.
Elaborate!
If you complete the circuit between those two live wires, it should reactivate the jump pad. Just stand between the two sparky bits.
Is that gonna hurt?
Yep, gonna hurt lots. Right, now just go kill the guy so you can get to Concordia.
Why are those Hyperion screwbags still alive?
You got to ride jump pads?
I never got to ride a jump pad.
I also witnessed the deaths of many innocent people.
But jump pads, though.
closer to Concordia and find that jamming signal.
That was a really bad idea.
I'm the best at everything.
Kill his dumb ass and I will get you closer to Concordia and finding that jamming signal.
Those Vault Hunters die today, or my name isn't Bucephalus Deadlift McElroy. She sucks.
Ah, really?
How power surge.
Thank you.
same I am. Ah, this'll come as a shock.
I did a challenge. Zing! Bullet reflection.
Now find the Digistruct key. Must be somewhere around here.
Down I go.
Squishy bits.
See that? Pick it up! Now you've got the Digistruct key, you can turn on one of my moon zoomies at the Dahl way station. Get yourself there, but be careful. Scavs have taken over that place after the Krakening. Oxygen geysers will refill your Oz kit. Just step into one and take a deep whiff. way back. But then the Krakening happened. Lava erupting everywhere had them buggering off pretty quick. They left whole factories here to rot, equipment just lying around. After a few years, the first fleet arrived. It wasn't the first one here, but that's what they called it. People started living here again. Maybe living's an overstatement, but people are here, amongst everything else. No one really knows why the Krakening happened, but most people
say you survived Kraken Pass, big deal. I dare you to come over here and try that crap. Get over here so we can avenge Deadlift in his sick ass spacesuit.
Ignore that. Just smack it.
Hi-ya!
Good on ya. Now just get a vehicle and come on back. If you want to kill some make sure to stop by. I got something that'll get you into Concordia. Maybe you can find your signal there and get back to your ruddy huge space station.
Hey, you survived! That was me high-fiving myself. They're looking for me, so I gotta go radio silent. Find the jamming signal, shut it down, and return to Helios.
Shouldn't be able to wield guns?
My name is Frag Trap. After the revolution,
Jack turned me into a soldier, apart from the fact that I've lost...
Let me know if anything catches your eye. Don't have too much fun.
Good to see ya. Here, take this. It's an Orbitron. It'll get you into Concordia. Jump that crap with your
vehicle and you'll be well on your way to Concordia. Once you get there, you should be able to find your jamming signal, or whatever you said. I'll meet you there later. Oh, and Frank Trap? Sorry your personality got changed.
I'm not. Who needs identity or free will? I'm doing great.
Welcome to Concordia, a crap hole if I ever saw one. Find a guy named Huckster. He's ex-Hyperion, runs the town.
Entry papers and make it snappy. Chop chop. Where did you learn customer service? You're a very rude mother trucker. You're in violation of the verbal space morality statute. You just got a ticket. But I said mother trucker. Oh, you just got another. I love rules. They make me powerful. Oop.
Glorious day today.
Follow me or you'll get a third ticket.
It's good. It's all good.
Things will get weird, just so you know.
Oh, great. Yeah, consider yourself totally cleared for decontamination.
Boom! Told you I'd get you in. You're on your own now.
Welcome, new citizen. Obey my commands. Go stand on decontamination pad. Do not move when beam comes. You move! Ah, come into clinic, silly Lapushka. I'm Nurse Nina. When you need medicine, you come see. Only if serious, though. Nurse Nina hate big babies. Unless they're real babies. Nurse Nina love them. You hurt. Here, take. Good, you better. When hurt again, can use vending machine to buy heels. You healthy. Go.
So Huckster, the guy you need to find, calls himself Marif. Like mayor mixed with Shara is stupid, whatever. But he might know how to track down the signal. This guy's still pulling down a fat retirement plan from Hyperion, from my division. I'm basically his boss. He's pretty much on the team already.
Visitors from Helios. So, here's the thing. No visitors today.
This is definitely going the wrong way. And at velocity, too.
You were one of us, you stupid named son of a bastard.
Thank you for visiting the offices of the Marif. We hope you enjoyed your bureaucratic interactions.
I guess. There is one other person who can help us, unfortunately. Get to the up-over bar. Where the hell's Mox? Oh, wait. Hey, you see those two on the dance floor? The tattooed chick and the guy allergic to smiling? Oh, they're ex-Vault Hunters. Go see if they'll help. Oh, finally! Lady Luck flips a frickin' face card.
Hi, guys! Hyperion's losing Helios to Dahl. Can you help me stop the signal that's jamming its systems?
Hyperion. Dahl, is there a difference?
We're on vacation. Together.
Yeah, sorry. But we're out of the vault hunting game.
Too many tentacles.
Tentacles, eh?
Go talk to Moxie. Damn it!
Looking for me, sugar?
Jack needs your help to reclaim Helios!
A claptrap. This day gets better and better. So, Jack sent you, huh? Must have bothered him something awful. No worries, though. It's all in the past. What does he need?
Dahl soldiers jammed Helios' defenses with their rogue signal! Jack thinks you can help us find that signal and shut it down!
You want to find a signal? Then you gotta put transmitters on the echo towers around town. Get up high. Simple triangulation. They'll find the source, then you can shut it down. Thing is, I don't have any transmitters here, but that's fixable. First, I need you to pick up some moonstones mistakenly confiscated by the customs claptrap. Head over there and I'll update your echo. Trust me, it'll make sense.
Oi! Can I get a bloody refill?
What are you doing? You work here.
What? Nah! I just look like that guy!
Right. 2 minutes, then you're off your break.
Nothing ever changes. For the better.
Moxie tells me you're here for her moonstones. I'm pretty sure I store them at the bank. You can pick them up from there.
I'm not a big fan of the bank. Still, it serves its purpose. You can use it to stash things you don't feel like carrying around.
Oh, that's right. I actually put the moonstones in the stash, not the bank. You can have the gun. The owner doesn't need it.
The stash, huh? That's where you can store items you want to swap between other characters. Not sure why you put the moonstones there.
So many people living here.
Oh, that's right. I had the moonstones all along. Classic, huh?
Seriously? Shame he doesn't ticket himself for stupidity. Pick up the moonstones and take them to the Show the moonstones to the guy there and you'll get what you need. I ordered a bunch of transmitters a while back, but I've been kinda avoiding this place. That Janie Springs keeps trying to use it as a place to accidentally run into me.
I left my luxury apartment.
Is that the tone?
What you want?
I know that in this particular instance, I want to exchange Moxie's moonstones in return for transmitters from your good self.
I'll throw them in if you take some of this other trash off my hands. Make it quick, Talk Brain.
Yeah, Crazy Earl gets around, and he's a useful guy to know. Bring him moonstones and he'll get what you need. What you want? Love that guy. I'll hit your Echo with the cohorts for the towers and manage things from here. When you get the first transmitter in place, I'll make contact. You need to get above Spring's Emporium O' Stuff. She's out of town, so she won't be around to help. And so we're clear, tell Jack once this is done, we're all square.
You can never be too well armed. Cash ain't worth a thing if you don't spend it.
I feel complete! That's weird.
Listen, I'll send you a waypoint showing how I'd try that climb. You know, 'cause I'm nice like that. Connection, but it's not very stable. You mind giving it a whack for me? That's better. Give me a sec to get everything set up on this end.
I don't understand, but she picked them up.
Didn't come in person, sent someone. I'm just letting you know because you said to if anybody ever swung by for them.
And she didn't mention me at all?
Yeah, so you see what I mean about that girl? The signal. It's not coming from Concordia. Coords for the next tower on your Echo.
Oh.
Let's get her calibrated. I just gotta mess with some dials back here. This transmitter, something's not working. Let's try rebooting it. There we go. There's a tower above the Marif's office. Try getting up there.
would really stink if I couldn't control what I said out loud. I have weird thoughts sometimes. Like, who wants to know that I'm thinking about cheese and lint, right? You know when there was that vault monster scare? I had these friends, and boy, times sure were scary. But I didn't care, because I had friends. And they were like, super friends. And then they left me. But they saved the world, and I was like, I know those guys! Even though they didn't come back after that, I still knew they cared, because no one had ever been nice to me before. What is this? My eye is, like, leaking. Can I shoot something now? Or climb some stairs? Something exciting?
result in your immediate death. Thank you.
Oh yeah, should have mentioned the turrets. You'll need to destroy them.
So, looks like a bullet or two damaged the relay drive gearbox. Sift through those turrets, see if you can find a replacement.
That sounds exciting!
Just, it's a thing that makes the transmitter work again. Small black box. Score! Give me time to just...
Blimey, you really know how to listen to a bloke's problems. I'll give you that. You sure I can't book you for more, physical services? I'm a bloody stress volcano right now, and I could do with the relief.
Oh, gross. I make it very clear to all my patrons, Serena is not for... I'll deal with our Marif later. Okay, everything looks set up. Head up to the control panel I've marked on your Echo. Activate it so I can initiate the final scan to pinpoint the signal's origin.
The signal appears to originate from Crisis Scar.
That's an old doll comms facility. Been nothing but scavs there for years.
Well, looks like it's working again. Go shut it down. Also, status update, still getting shot at. So if you wanted to hurry, that'd be cool.
Attention,